Red sky in morning, sailor's warning. Just a little bit. rowing club. Flooding like it was last week, I wouldn't get under this bridge, could I? The bridge is arched, so I have to go through the centre of it. Yeah, that'd be fine. But if the... yeah. So if the water was up, I just wouldn't get them. Original River Lee, and this is called the Hackney Cut. Filter beds, so the water, one of the earliest water treatment facilities, filter beds over there. This was also filter beds, and this is of course a canal dock, now filled in. This is a lovely spot for Linda. Just lovely, look at the serenery, everything. However, there is a gap down here. And the reason I'm going to move the boat is that I'd like to have Jorja moored alongside. But if I do that here, it's going to be a bit narrow. If I move Jorja and moor up alongside here, there won't be much space for boats to pass. However, as you can see, it gets much wider down there and there's a big space down there. And I'm just going to take that. And that way I can put Jorja alongside and not take up any space. I could just go back and get Jorja and park Jorja in one of those spaces, but then the problem is you're taking up a space for other people. But if I put the boats together, it's only one spot on the canal that I'm taking, yet I have a big boat and a little boat moored alongside. when I was back there contemplating moving in there, I was trying to look ahead because I had cycled this last night to see if there was space. It's a bad move to be moving if you don't know there's any space, otherwise you get to end up going for hours. It's a Saturday morning, which is a good day to move because a lot of people move on Friday, Saturday and Sunday, so space has developed. So here's the spot, but I just couldn't see it from over there, but it's really big. Too good to be true, there's a ledge and it'll basically rub away my chine, so I'm gonna have to reverse back
for fun.
Oh well, back to the original spot. Long drawn out process of reversing. So I have to get over there. Other boats on the other side of the river. That was close. Okay.